Round one.
Okay, so I'm not good at rolls. Okay, so this one looks too meager, so I might beat her based on fate, but I gotta be careful. Yeah, I'm gonna warn you in advance, guys. Rose is not one of my best characters. I really gotta take advantage of people that make a lot of mistakes and jump like that.
Round two.
And hopefully Candy's one of them. She seems pretty jumpity, so... the angle for that's pretty bad. Look at that, like, slightest mistake is fatal. Shit! What is that one?
It's your destiny. Solar power's nature. Face on a
fight! I gotta watch out. Okay, let's see if I can win again, guys, because again, Rose is not a good character here. At least not for me. Maybe for you, but I'm all fucking you. Directly on top of you for that shit to tangle you. Fuck. Okay. I was like, please be blocking, please be blocking. Shit, look at this. Yeah, you guys are going to see a lot of close calls with this one, because, wow.
What's the meaning of fate? You shall know.
I am Rashid of the Turbulent Wind. Remember the name well. Round one. Fight!
This is going to suck. Or maybe not, who knows? Rashid, though, is just getting the best look.
You win.
Oh,
have leaders, Rose, 5 times.
Let's do that again.
Round one. Fight.
I love how the scarf like turns magical colors and stuff, and then it turns back to normal.
I need to connect with that.
Round two.
Anything, Rose is wearing shorts on top of her like leggings.
Yeah.
Oh fuck. Fuck!
Someone I can't tell. Oh no, that's G.